Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, fundraising all day, which has been awesome. Great time bonding and stuff.
We've got like $19.
People just counting up their money. We're gonna go up there and buy some McDonald's and hand it out. Remember it up.
Here at McDonald's Westfield in downtown Auckland. It's good to have a helping hand after giving a helping hand.
Yeah, those guys made it possible. It's been a long day.
What do you say? If I could change the world, oh, I'd be the sunlight.
Knocking on doors for us, for us,
for us.
Nobody ain't known each other. Fighters turn into lovers for us, for us. Ooh, and when the moonlight turns to sunshine, everybody waking up to a better dream. Cause everybody need what they want, but don't want what they need. Let's talk about you, Nitty.
Giving food to the less fortunate in our city.
Daughters that be close to their mothers, sons that be raised by their fathers today.
Just showing that there is love for people out there, and you know they're people too. So when I heard about this, I just knew that I had to jump on board and help out and show my support and my respect to the city as well as the people of the city.